Sure. No worries. Oh, look, I gotta go. The cavalry just turned up. Okay. Bye. Corporal, what can I do for you?
Listen, Jerry, you gotta get rid of that stuff. It's making me nervous. I'm not into drugs, and
chill the fuck out, my friend. You're really getting on my nerves. Besides, who are you gonna get in trouble with? I'm your superior officer, and you told me you needed the money.
I do need the money.
Uh-huh. But you don't like drugs.
I don't think they're a good scene.
Me neither. But you like guns, huh? They don't give you a moral problem, I mean.
No.
Good. Because I know a guy who can sell all the guns we can get him, which is, trust me, quite a lot.
I don't know, Sergeant. This is getting heavy.
You'll make a whole pile of cash for nothing. Buy that sick brother of yours a whole lot of candy.
What do I have to do?
Nothing. Just go and pick up the money from him. He's down over by the docks.
Hey, Vic. You want some of this, huh?
Are you high on tie stick?
You just came into Vice City. I want you to know who you're listening to. Number one, you're listening to your boy Luke. Number two, you listen to Fresh 105, the hottest motherfucking radio station in all of Vice City. We have...
Weather forecasters are predicting a stormy time ahead for Vice City as Hurricane Gordy threatens to make landfall in the South Keys. City officials have taken the usual precautionary measure of closing all bridges from the mainland to Ocean Beach and Vice Point, and all flights to and from Escobar International Airport have been halted until further notice. Stay tuned to Vice News Network.
Must be Vic. Jerry told me about you.
Hey, I used to be in the service.
Yeah, listen. He said you'd have some money for me.
Sure, sure. Well, I ain't a bank. I don't have it on me. But I'll take you to it.
American goods. It's a trade war. We nuked these bastards. Now let's give it to them economically as well. Brought to you by the Buy American Coalition.
I've been having trouble with them Cholo boys. Some of them have...
What the hell is a Cholo?
Bunch of Mexican gangbangers, bad boys, trying to take over all the gun running in town.
Look! Where's the money, Phil?
Yeah, well, funny thing, you see, it's like this. It's under the floorboards of my old place. But the Cholo evicted me, and now I can't get to it.
I'll get to it. See you around.
this!
I am a professional. Oh. Stay calm. Now stay away from me.
Show me you're the man!
I'm a professional, you chump! You want some of this? Stay calm!
You little bitch, move!
You disrespect me for me!
Cholo kill you, good pendejo!
Who's the chingo now, mamon? Vete a jalar el pescuezo al
chingado!
Ve a chuparle el pezón a un chango!
should be ashamed of yourself.